Good morning and welcome. I'm Neil, but I eat it in the field. I start any day with one bottle of water. That's what I do any morning. For one good hydration. And also because you have sleep something like I sleep something like 8 to 12 hours. And then you need actually some water to hydrate your body and let anything go again. And clean your body. It a little bit for the water in your body and clean it by water. Then I take another bowl with hot water. I put it in my blender and I put something like 7 bananas. Really spotty bananas
in the water.
And if you ask then why so spotty? Just because bananas being just ripe if they have spotties. Most people eat bananas not ripe, actually. They eat unripe bananas. And ripe bananas, they are digest very more far, can easily digest. And also don't give you constipation. And the sugars become easily, more easy to absorb. You can also eat other things if you want. That's what I start most of the time with in the morning. You can also eat rice, banana, other banana bread, pasta. But I like to eat raw in the morning. Number 8. Because I have very small bananas to my perception. A little bit of punch, of coconut sugar, or rich sugar. Do this, and then I blend this. Do and smooth mixture. And then, simply vegan. You can drink it out the bottle, like this. Or you can put it in a bottle, in a glass, in one bowl, when you want to drink it out. If you become vegan, you have to understand that most plant foods being less calorie dense than animal foods. So that you, if you go from America still diet, you have to most likely to eat a lot more That's not a problem. You can also eat higher plant-based food like coconut and that kind of thing, but this stuff has also most of the time more oil, and by my experiment, I get a lot of acne first when I become vegan, on the age of 12 or something. I had a lot of oil in my hands and I get still acne because I've been extremely sensitive for a lot of oils. But I took another time. So, you see what I have done? Then in the afternoon, when I drink my smoothie, I make now for in the afternoon some vegan sushi with sweet pepper in the insides. Oh, that can I eat then? In the middle? Midday? So, if you are both vegan, you can still eat it if you want. What products that you still that you eat can you still eat it? You only have to watch out for some aim numbers. But when you have eaten this for a couple of times, it becomes very easy. Particular in this damage. You can eat also vegan cheese. That's also something that you have in this age. I myself also personally buy carb. So if I say I get a lot of acne from high fat food, and that's not something that I want or want to that are a lot of acne. But they just want you that? No, I suggest for not. It's enough any day, of course. Any day enough carbohydrates. $2,000 at least any day. And if you do a lot of exercise, or if you mean very tall, like I mean, I mean actually 6 foot 6 feet long. So if you've been so long diving, eat more than eat at least 3,000. If you also exercise with it, try to eat 4,000. Not less than 2,000. No matter how calorie restriction is not a good idea. Just like yes, actually all the starfish in the island. And for a short time or for a long time, it's not so thing that you have to do. It's now 12 or something like that. Now I eat my sushi, my 4 sushi rolls that I've made. Thank you.
animals may not own. You can eat a lot of things that may not from animals. Think about it. So weird. Fresh culture we are living. All the double standards. I've learned from a young age. Not from my parents, but actually from watching my watching anything around me. That if you follow the majority and get a majority of your life, you can have a majority. Be anything. If you want that, it's on you. It's not something that I want. Although, always to know the truth. And then you have to choose. And then you come to the conclusion that you're not in double standards. Hypocritical, immoral. Then I come on my veganism. There's a child being stolen away from milk production. I've heard the mother cow scream for mouse, the mouse for the stone children to give back to them. It was like they're Nazis in the concentration camps, that's a Jews. It's used out babies in their arms, and the Nazis take away the baby from them. Separate families from each other. That's one way to break the spirit of a creature. Same thing. Always do, because they have then power over the victims. If they have power over the victims, they can do more with the victims because they don't want to escape. Same thing we do. I've done with other humans as well. One kind of inequality creates always another kind of inequality. It's not hypocritical that people in Russian capitalism become so angry on the Chinese because they eat cats and dogs. It's not hypocritical that they're in the West and eat other animals. No animal wants to be murdered or eaten. So, do just like be normal and natural. I live by the golden rule. Don't live by double standards. Stand for something. Stand for compassion to other living beings that have nothing harmed you or anybody else in the whole life. Whatever pig, a chicken, or turkey, fish ever done to deserve the wrath of you. And whole humanity. So I ate this now and then. Arts in my arts room. So. In the evening, I eat one bowl with rice. It's a little bit too bit of the rice that I hope from my sushi. So I hope that you like me. If not, to subscribe to my other YouTube and give this video a thumbs up. Of course, if you want, if you hate this video, please click away. And I'll see you next time. The game not animal or rats, not food, and you don't eat. Demons and different beings. That's psychotic. No matter if the majority do it, learn to think for yourself, not to do what the majority wants you to do. Being honest and being real. Don't play politics. Politics don't make the world a better place. Make the world a more dangerous place.